Hey guys, this is Ray Thanatos and today we have something extremely special for you. We are finally able to make a guide for Amius the Lunar Archon on hard mode and how to defeat him with just a single epic. It's Oboro, guys, an epic that we all had in our vaults after the release of Hydra, is now again resurrected and she will be a protagonist in the Syntranos fights. We will be using 4 foods, of course, to get some boosts from the masteries, but it is what it is. So let's go and check the build now. So the lowest stats that we need to make this fight possible are 73.5k HP, 3100 defense, 230 speed. You need 70% critical rate because Oboro will be able to apply the 30% more that you need with her spell. And you need low accuracy because you don't want her to be able to apply decreased defense on her A1 because this will mess up the fight. The only way to make this fight possible is to have a blood shield accessory. Even a ring, even an amulet, it doesn't matter, it just has to be a blood shield. And why is that? Because blood shield will synergize with Blessing Emergency Heal and will be able to provide you a shield every turn. So after the shield expires, you will have an extra heal for Oboro and this will be crucial for Oboro to stay alive. Another important information if you want to win this fight on auto is have Oboro unbooked. If you have Oboro fully booked, you will be able to do this fight, but you will have to do it on manual. So it will be a bit frustrating for you because you will have to stay in the fight and make the right clicks for 30 minutes straight. Let's see her masteries now. So as you can see, we have taken the offense and defense tree on the masteries, offense leading all the way to War Master, of course, to apply more damage so that we can save some time from the fight, and defense leading all the way to retribution, again for the same reason, because you will be able to counter attack and heal more and do more DPS in the fight. The tactics are pretty easy, you will not need a setup for this fight. Let's go and check it out now, guys. So we have used Kalvalax here because of the aura skill that he provides. He increases the ally speed in all battles by 19%. You can use another champion that has similar aura with this or even better. And we have used 3 random epics just for the mastery's boost. In the fight now, you will have to use A1 with Oboro until Amius changes his form on his second form. Then you can have full auto fight. A1 again. And A1 again. Now, so the way it works is, before Amius does his lethal double hitter move, Oboro applies a perfect fail on her with her A3, because the attack is critical, and that triggers her passive which is called Vanish, which applies a revive on death, and it's as simple as that. The fight has one catch though. When you kill Amius, he has to be on his first form, or else he will revive and kill you. That depends on luck, of course. As you will see here, we were lucky and we did it. Enjoy the fight, guys, now. That was it, guys. It takes 30 plus minutes. I know it takes a long time, but it's surely worth it. Now, if you enjoyed this content, don't forget, like, subscribe, and share the video. I would appreciate it a lot. Thank you for this. Hope to see you on my next videos. Take care. Bye-bye.